Today we're going to show you how you do the Pims with lemonade. Now that the summer is just around the corner, it's a very tasty cocktail and it's very good. What we need is just 1,500 ml of lemonade. One. This two. And this three. We add 500 ml of Pims. And 750 ml of mixed fruit. Pop it with ice and mix. This is how it looks like in our white tower. And this is how it looks like in the beer balloon. Once you're ready, you can serve it. Enjoy your drink.